I originally thought of this when I was a little kid. We're going from Butte, Montana at the Continental Divide, down the Clark Fork of the Columbia River, all the way to the Pacific Ocean. It'll be around 1,300 miles. We're gonna canoe human-powered the whole way, so we'll either walk, paddle, or float the entire distance.
Yeah, so I've actually never canoed before. I heard that Robert was doing it and I thought it was crazy.
It's like, yeah, I'm in trouble. I'm really digging deep to find somebody to come. And Braxton said, I'll go. And I looked at him and I said, are you sure?
I thought, you know, I'll just learn how to do it. And how hard could it be?
If I was going to do this trip, I wanted to try and see if we could have the biggest positive impact we could.
We have to protect what's left of our planet's rivers, because only with healthy rivers can we have healthy ecosystems.
One domino falls in one of these ecosystems, changes everything.
I think it's going to take a while. I think it's like 40 to 60 days.
We'll get through the miles. It's a little long.
I've actually never been this sore before.
Well, it's still just crazy windy.
Robert's comfortable in whitewater, but I'm not.
The rapid was a little bit bigger than I thought it was gonna be.
I kind of panicked. Like, I was really scared. Like, I thought I was gonna drown for sure.
I think this expedition to canoe from the Continental Divide all the way through the Columbia system and out into the Pacific, like, that's badass.